Okay, so when this guy gets inside control on me and I don't feel comfortable with the tie, a lot of times I'm gonna take that arm off. Alright? If I'm not comfortable in the tie, I'm not gonna be in it. Alright? I'm only gonna be comfortable where I wanna be in matches. So if this guy comes in, alright, he gets inside control on me here, alright? I wanna get this arm off. If I'm not using this for a boot scoop or a duck under, I don't want it there. So a lot of times I'm gonna take this off. So thumbs up, alright? I'm gonna circle my feet down to the mat. Stay into them. Okay? So I have head position. Always have head position. You never want this. Alright? When a guy has this, he has your whole side of your body. He can do whatever to. Okay? You have nothing stopping him. So at least get your head in there. Alright, turn his head out. From there, I'm gonna circle my feet. Thumbs up. Circle down to the mat. There. Alright? A good guy's gonna circle hard. That's why I come back to the single leg. Here. Alright, so he has a collar tie on me. I'm just gonna take it off, circle hard, he circles up. I'm shooting that head inside. Alright, when I shoot my head inside, I always want to finish below that knee. I want to get in. I don't want to get into a single leg up here. This isn't bad, but I'd rather be down here. Alright, a lot of guys, the guys that are sprawl here. Alright, now you're fighting the weak part of the body. Alright? From his knee down, you're fighting his calf. You're not fighting his hip. Alright, right here is strong. Down here, not so strong. Here. Step around, then work up. Okay, so whenever I can, I want to get that single leg from his knee down. So he has the collar tie on me. Here, he's pulling on my head hardly. Alright, take it off. He circles up, right to that single leg. He sprawls, circle around. This works real well. Whenever I was in matches against Big Ten guys, they like to pull on your head. Okay? They like to grind you. They'll be here. They'll be pulling down. Alright, they want to be heavy on your head, wear you out. Alright, it's really effective, and this is why I went to, whenever they're pulling on my head, they're pulling down heavy, just take it off. Even if it's just a separate, get a new tie up. Okay? If you can't get to a single leg off this, at least he's off your head, he's not pulling on you anymore. Alright? But if you can get a takedown, a single leg to the opposite side, that's what you want. Here, sit so far. Right there. Finish. Alright? From this side now. He's pulling down hard. Alright, sometimes I'll post that hand on the mat too, my own hand. I'll come here. He circles up. Right there. Finished.